10 things dogs hate about the human. As in all relationships, even dogs and the humans can have misunderstanding. To avoid this, you need to ask yourself a number of questions. For example, you should know how dogs think, what their basic needs are, what things usually bothers them. If you want to know these common annoyances, well, you will find out in this video. Loud noises and strong odors. Hair dryers, vacuum cleaners, cars, or fireworks are some examples that the dogs are scared. This is normal since dogs have exceptional hearing, and they are much more sensitive to sounds than us. The subject of strong odors is also something to consider. Just like their ears, dogs' nose much more powerful than human. Therefore, any smell that seems quite strong to you will be incredibly intensive to your pet. Talking too much and not using body language. Some owners speak a lot with their dogs, although that's fine. But if we speak too much without using gestures or short words that can easily be misunderstood, we end up just burdening our pets. Dogs prefer that you communicate with them with the body language and use short words. This helps them during the training. Punishing them excessively or at the wrong time. Perhaps when you are in a bad mood or angry because your dog done something that you don't like, you pass on that anger and negativity. Still, it's important to remember, if you scold your dog randomly or not right after mishap, they will never understand what's going on or what they done wrong. This bothers them a lot and can end up causing stress and even fear. Lack of routines and consistency. Dogs are creatures of habit, and the way they feel about the world around them depends on how happy they are in their environment. Therefore, it's important to establish an orderly routine to give your dog structure and confidence. Dogs thrive on routines, and routine will let your dog to know what to expect each day and when to expect it. Not having a schedule, nagging them, or giving them inconsistent directions means that your dog will never integrate into your home properly and can remain in the state of stress and discomfort. Staring in their eyes. Dogs really do not like intense eye contact. If you ever stare in your dog's eyes before, you probably notice them looking away, or perhaps you notice them holding the gaze and growling. Long eye contact challenges a dog and it can trigger a state of alert or fear. Avoid staring at a dog that doesn't know you well. It could develop a dislike. Excessive hugs and kisses. There are many things that they are normal for us and we love to do, such as hugging and kissing. Our furry friends, unfortunately, they do not interpret everything as we do. And of course, dogs don't hug and kiss like humans. It can be very confusing for a dog constantly receive kisses from their owners, especially if they are not used to it since they are pup. Do not pull a leash or walk in a hurry. Very often there is the things we do wrong when we walk a dog, but we must learn to correct this if we want to enjoy time outside. Sometimes we can keep leash too strong or consistently pull it and not letting them sniff their surroundings. Too often owners walk for such a short time and they are in a hurry to finish. But dogs take a quiet while to explore their surroundings. They need to smell, go to the toilet, and to play. Avoid rushing walks. Cleaning them too much. Daily cleaning is normal for humans, but not for dogs. Know that excessive bathing can actually harm your pet. Bathing your dog too often can strip their natural oils, which they need for a healthy coat and skin. This could result in a dry, dull coat and itchy skin. Good rule to follow is to wash your dog every 4 weeks. If you're boring or absent a lot, dogs cannot stand to be bored. They are want to do things constantly while spending time with you. So they hate when you ignore them or act boring, and obviously they hate when you are away from home and they don't know when you return. The worst thing can happen to a dog is we abandon them. They will never understand why, and it will be hard to trust humans again. So avoid being boring, stimulate and entertain your dog and always be around them. Unnecessary clothing. Of course, if it's very cold outside or you need to cover some part of your dog's body due to injury, you can dress them with a sweater or special piece of clothing. What we need to remember that for the most of part, clothing is simple decorative and serves no function for pets. If they are uncomfortable, cannot walk properly, or simply feel restricted, you should remove the clothing. Some dogs will learn to tolerate it, but many will not understand why some humans are laughing or staring at them.